I did make a video about this. I'm not even sure if I uploaded it yet. The water gets cut off here at random times. And gosh knows how it's went without water for 15 days. Some families here don't have water. But the ones that do only have it at certain times of the day now. Sometimes it can be 4 hours or 6 hours in the day off. And it's kind of alternates around the community. I don't think anyone really understands why. It was just a decision that was made. So in this heat, you know, having to buy bottled water is tough, for, you know, for the poor people here. Okay, it's coming out. Okay, so this is it Sasha's horse? And there's the baby.
Where's she?
Yeah. Beautiful horse.
Ooh.
So yeah, give it the apple. Yeah. So one of our viewers sent a little bit of money to help with some of the needs for the animals here. And so we just decided, because Sasha told us that his horse had had a baby, that it was the most important that we come in and check the condition. That, hi, sweetheart, that they are living in, and they were a little bit short of hay and straw. And so we've just sent for that. This is where they live. So they've got some hay now. And yeah, there's the baby. Do you like the baby horse, Iris? Yeah. Okay, Jazz, this is the first time that we've made it up to the car park. We've got no idea how many dogs. Mama! How many dogs are here? So we're just going to have a little call. There's two car parks now. There's one here, one there. So we'll try them both. But Mama!
Mama!
I mean, it's been a long time since we've been here. 6 months. Yeah. Mama! Should we go in that one? Mama!
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 Oh, Mama! Someone's coming! Rocky! Oh, look! Wow! Oh, where's your wife? Hang on, Iris is feeding her breakfast chocolate croissant to a stray kitten. She just wants to feed every animal. She's just like Jasmine. It's such a lovely thing to watch her care about all the animals. I just gave her some breakfast. She's not been feeling well. She's had a temperature for a couple of days. And she finally started eating this morning. She started munching on a chocolate croissant, but as soon as she saw this stray cat, she's just throwing it. throwing it for the cat. Whose dog is this? Spider dog.
My uncle.
Ah, it's very friendly.
Ah, yes.
Very good dog. So you can't pet most dogs here.
This.
But this dog is wow.
Yeah.
Okay, so Iris just saw a kitten run in there, so she's trying to lure it back out. Iris, what have you got? Yeah, wow! You like chickens, huh? Hi chicken, hi chicken! Wow!
You are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you because of who you are. Lord, I worship you because of who you are.
So it's pretty early in the morning, Monday morning. Yet, but some of the children are here. Hi.
Oh, that's a tight squeeze, Malay.
Careful, Cammy. Oh. Hi.
Lessons.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Brother Angel. There's more in than I thought would be.
Hi.
Hi. We always start the day in school with prayer. Amen.
Дали знаете как ти?
Да.
Това е ангел Габриел.
Iris.